I just want you to practice getting ahead of your dog. Job.
It's hard to, everyone sort of stand off and still moving. I'm like, oh, God.
Whoa.
Okay.
Be careful. Wrap yourself around your leg.
Okay.
I'm very careful. Good girl. All right, that's good. I'm really careful, guys, with the dogs on any of these things I'm working, and if the dog isn't yielding, and instead they decide to end up wrapped around me, guess what? That's not going to feel good. When we're running a full course, right? Or my dog's running full height. So I think breaking that down is why they need to first see those extension recalls where you set them and you run and release and they come in and stop. That's very similar to what we're doing there, but we're adding a jump in there. Okay? So then also comes into play the mechanics of jumping and the dog's understanding to how to take a jump and how to take a jump into a narrow space or more narrow space and being comfortable with it. And then you add walking and they come into that space and reward, and then you can add running. Coming into the space reward, then you can